Yeah.
What we got here?
Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently, that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit.
Wait.
Oh, you saved me!
Now come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, you taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me!
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like you.
Ha ha ha! down the line.
You saved me! Let me go!
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right, let's take you in.
Hey, you don't mind, do you?
Easy now. Yep. Slow it up. Easy.
I think I must be suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh, sir.
This is bad.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Damn question.
I know. Oh,
sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Well, old Mrs. Pym's not doing too well. I fear she may not last much.
Howdy. Are things well?
Hell no.
Come on.
Mister?
Damn fool.
Good boy. Here we go.
Hey.
New
Hanover
Gazette. Here fresh from one of the
machines. You don't understand. Maura, and that's... Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back. Just put him in the cell, partner.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Come on now, boy.
Hey, if they get any easier, they'll need to fetch your bed.
Just taking a breather.
Ah!
Hey, stay calm now.
Watch out. There's that low light. Yeah.
That's my boy.
Think you made a big enough mess around here? Hey, come on now.
Hello again.
No, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Would you like someone to take over for you?
Sure, why not?
Just relax. I'll take care of you. Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere. Let me know if I'm scrubbing too hard, okay?
Yeah, I was nearly married once. She never bathed me.
Well.
We don't like strangers much in this town.
And that sure doesn't surprise me about this place.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
Yes, I know. Aren't you so glad you dropped by?
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
It was nice getting to know you.
Come on, lady. in God's name are you doing here?
You thought twice, huh?
Oh, come on. No man deserves this.
No wonder they all leave you.
Morning, partner.
Hi, folks.
Hey, mister.
Good morning.
Howdy.
Hey, look out!
Apologies.
You had me going there.
Well, howdy.
Morning, dude.
You're that troublemaker, ain't you? You ain't welcome.
Listen, you won't get no trouble out of me.
Uh-huh.
So, don't worry.
Goodbye now.
Good morning.
Hey, boy.
Morning to you.
Morning to you.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Hey there, mister. Slow up now. Get up.
Who's that?
Just me.
Welcome back.
Calm down. Yep. Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier.
Sadly.
He's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
I love you, Dutch.
Thank you, my dear.
Bill?
Hello.
A new day awaits.
Okay, boy. Come on, pal.
Thank you.
easy.
Yep.
Okay there. Yep.
Yeah.
Been too many Federals coming through. Might have got some horse sense.
Stop right where you are. You best finish your business in town and get Lamont Raider's on business.
I ain't one to be trifled with. Get!
Just